Most animated shows take about 3 to 3.5 hours to record one single episode. But in case of Naruto, the cast members are so used to the show that we tend to get an episode done in about 2.5 hours. This is not just Naruto, but for all animated shows, show productions are counted by counted in quarters called a kur. One kur is 13 episodes. Two kurs would be 26, and one year would thus be 52 episodes.
To United States for any future conventions?
There are no specific plans currently, but I'll be very glad to accept any invitations.
Changed since you started, and what do you think the direction is for the future?
Story, or that makes for a long, very long story of an answer, but I would say that everything has actually changed. For one thing, there are many more voice actors than there were when I started back when, and all the technologies have become digital from the analog days. Back when I started, we used to have a film projector that projected the film onto the screen for our dubbing. But now we have monitor TVs that we dub against. And when we started, we only had two microphones per booth. Today we have four. So really everything has really changed. But as for the future itself, it's not something that I can accurately predict. We'll probably be required to do even more fine degrees of voice acting. That's probably something that should be expected.
一番変わったのは僕が年を取ったことでしょうかね。But
the most obvious thing that's changed in the industry since the time I started and now is that I got older.
My son wants to know if there'll be a Naruto big screen movie in the future.
This year's Naruto movie would be the 10th Naruto feature, but we're making a new one for this year as well. And it turns out that Kakashi will be in it, so I'm not in the actual, I won't be in the main feature, but I do have a bit role. My character Kakashi does have a bit role in a different way in the movie, so that's it for this year's. But as long as the show is going on, I'm pretty sure that they'll keep on moving, keep on making movies of Naruto as well.
Hello, Inoue-san. Nice to see you again today. Okay, my question is, as a successful voice actors, and what's your opinion? Like, what's your suggestion for the younger generation, that want to be a voice actor? Like, what's your opinion about this career for them?
Let's see, your question was about the opinion?
Yeah, like your suggestion to the younger generation that want to be a voice actor.
Yes. Yeah.
This is my 15th year teaching aspiring voice actors, and the one thing that I keep on telling my students is exactly the same thing that's being said in Naruto as well, is to never give up and to persevere, because as soon as you give up, that is the end. You'll never be able to reach any goals. Only the lack of giving up is the only thing that will let you achieve your goals.
とは言っても、とてもその、